Isometric shoulder abduction. Begin in an upright standing position with your feet shoulder width apart, maintaining good alignment with your head, shoulders, hips and legs. Keeping your arm straight, try to pull the injured arm out to the side, using your other hand to resist the movement. Hold this position for 5 seconds, relax and return to the start position, then repeat the movement.